A cannabis bus has arrived in Christchurch, offering free marijuana for those stressed out by the quake.
For police, alcohol abuse is the major issue in the suburbs. A busload of marijuana arriving from the North Island is to be given away to the needy.
There are a great number of people that are highly stressed in Christchurch, so what better than to have a smoke and a chill out.